Hello, dear students. In this very first short video lecture, I explain the idea of the pre-materials of the forthcoming lecture about project business. The title is What is Project Business? And we don't now repeat the materials that you are already knowledgeable about from previous courses. So, we provide you the project business articles and videos as optional further reading or pre-watching material if you want to brush up your knowledge about what we already have learned in the previous lectures. But now, in this lecture, we are going to underline the aspect of business, developing business, how that occurs at the level of firms and at the level of projects, and how projects and firms interact in a way. We also have some pre-reading material that talks about the challenge, about being capable of delivering to customer ever-increasingly unique solutions, and how a company can maintain that kind of a capability. For example, Joseph Lampell's article about EPC contractor firms. And then also we are going to take the discovery, exploration and innovation aspect up to let you think about how the business is developed through projects in firms, and how a project itself it can be a business entity of its own right that really includes these qualities of discovery, exploration, innovation, and so on. So the basic plain message here is that please dig into the pre-materials. We don't repeat the already taught materials from previous courses, and we really try to get deep and dive deep into many aspects of projects as business and projects in business. So you will get acquainted with the concepts of business models, the concept of business cases, and so on. What we think is that we then can get a deeper grip on the business aspect of projects. Okay, have a nice time of looking at the pre-watch videos and looking at the pre-read materials. Let's talk more in the next video lectures that I'm going to shoot and provide you for the upcoming lecture. Okay, bye now.